Today I am discussing about the overall heat transfer coefficient and electric analog and critical radius of insulation. So here first topic, overall heat transfer coefficient. So here in the overall heat transfer coefficient, the heat transfer coefficient represents the intensity of heat transfer from one fluid to another through a plane wall which is separated by them. In this overall heat transfer coefficient, in practical applications, these temperatures are often unknown and only the temperature on the two sides of the composite walls are known. So here in this diagram we have T1 and T2 like this. So this is the T1 temperature, internal temperature, and T2 is the outer temperature of the wall. So in this diagram we have to apply conventional representation, that means convection inside and outside of the plane wall. Inside and outside of the plane wall. So here TA is the internal temperature and HA is the convective heat transfer at internal level, and T0 is the outside convection temperature, and convective heat transfer coefficient is H0 value. So here this is the formula for overall heat transfer coefficient. So here Q overall heat transfer coefficient is equal to UA into delta T. UA into delta T. So here delta T is the TA minus T0. Initial convective temperature minus outside convective temperature. So here this is the Q equal to UA TA minus T0. So TA minus T0 is delta T. So here U is equal to Q by A into delta T. So what is the heat flow formula or heat transfer formula? Heat flow Q is equal to delta T by R. Heat flow Q equal to delta T by R. So I am considering heat transfer data book page number. This is the sixth edition. This is the sixth edition. So heat transfer data book page number 43. So here one dimensional steady state heat transfer, heat flow Q equal to delta T overall by R. So here what is R? Thermal resistance in terms of Kelvin per watt. Kelvin per watt. So I am considering this formula from data book page number 43. So here in this equation UA delta T is equal to, so similarly we write it as U is equal to Q by A into delta T, as well as from data book page number 43 Q equal to delta T by R. Substituting Q is equal to delta T by R in this equation, U is equal to Q by A into delta T. We need to substitute Q equal to delta T by R in the above equation. So here U equal to delta T by R. So A into delta T. So here delta T delta is get cancelled. So finally U is equal to 1 by A into R. So here this can be rewrite it as U into A is equal to 1 by sigma into R. So that means thermal resistance, summation of the thermal resistance. UA is equal to 1 by summation of the thermal resistance. So here in this electric analog, so the convective heat transfer coefficient represented with like this RI, and regular conduction T1, and convective representation at outside R0. So here RI is in terms of initial temperature TA to T1. So change in temperature means TA minus T1. So here this is the formula, RI equal to 1 by HA into A, R1 equal to L by KA, R0 equal to 1 by H0 into A. So here in the convection formula, so again I am considering data book page number 43. So here plane wall conduction formula, R equal to L by KA, and convection formula R equal to 1 by HA. So I am considering this formulas from data book page number 43. So here conduction plane wall, This relation may be used to evaluate overall heat transfer coefficient, which can be used to calculate heat transfer rate. So here, heat transfer rate. So in this equation, we have to compare with this relation as Q overall is equal to U heat transfer rate. That means Q overall means overall heat transfer coefficient. UA TA minus T naught is equal to heat flow. What is heat flow? Delta T by R. So here R equal to thermal resistance. We need to substitute RA plus R1 plus R0 like this. 1 by HA into area plus L by KA plus 1 by HA. These both are the convection factors. This is the conduction. So here both sides TA minus T naught is get cancelled. So finally UA is equal to 1 by 1 by HA into A plus L by KA plus 1 by H0 into A. So similarly you can write this both sides area can get cancelled. 1 by U is equal to 1 by HA plus L by K plus 1 by H0. 1 by H0. So here, coming to the cylindrical object, consider the cylinder with convective boundaries on the inside and outside of the cylinder. So here this diagram, so inside I am having initial temperature and convective heat transfer coefficient at inside, and outside similarly outside is also having TO T naught minus HO. So that means convective heat transfer coefficient at outside and temperature outside of the cylinder. So here we can write it like this. So thermal resistance RI into RI, R1 and R0. So what is heat flow? Heat flow formula from data book page number Q equal to delta T by sigma R. So here what is the sigma R? RA plus R1 plus R0. So what is RI? So here in the data book, I am considering data book page number 44. Data book page number 44. So here this is the hollow cylinder. Thermal resistance formula R equal to 1 by 2 pi KL into ln of R2 by R1. So here initial inner temperature R1 and outer temperature R2. Now I am considering hollow cylinder from data book page number 44. From data book page number 44. So here sigma A equal to, this is the convection, RI and R0 are the convection thermal conductivity. So 1 by HA into A. So here this is the conduction, 1 by 1 minus 2 pi KLN into LN by R2 by R1. This is from data book page number 44. So I can substitute this sigma R in this equation. So here Q equal to TA minus T naught by 1 by HA into A plus LN into R2 by R1 2 pi KL plus 1 by H0 into A. So here Q equal to UA TA minus T naught. So we can, and this is from overall heat transfer coefficient, Q overall is equal to QA into delta T. So here overall resistance is equal to R equal to 1 by UA into A1 is equal to 1 by U0 into A0. So here I am comparing overall heat transfer coefficient, that means resistance is equal to R equal to 1 by UA by UA into A1 is equal to 1 by U0 into A2. So here R equal to this equation 1 by HA into 1 by HA into A0. So here I am having two different areas A1 and A2. Now I can substitute based on the inside area. So here 1 by U is equal to A1 into 1 by HA A1 plus A2 A1 into LN by R2 by R1 2 pi KL plus A1 into 1 by H0 into K2. So here A1 get cancelled. So here A2 get cancelled. The final equation is 1 by UA is equal to 1 by HA plus area into ln of R2 by R1 by 2 pi KL plus 1 by H0. This is the based on the inside areas. Now I am considering outside areas. Similarly 1 by U0 is equal to A2 sorry, so here a1 get cancelled. 1 by ua is equal to 1 by ha plus a1 by lnf r2 by r1 into 2 pi kl. This is a1 and this is a2. No need to cancel it. a1 by h0 into a2. So similarly, based on outside area, 1 by u0 is equal to a2, 1 by ha into a1 plus a2 by ln of r2 by r1 whole divided by 2 pi k ln plus a2 by h0 into a2. So here a2 get cancelled. a2 get cancelled. So here this is the overall heat transfer coefficient. So in this gate examinations, this formula is also important. Q equal to UA into delta T. So here U is the overall heat transfer coefficient. Overall heat transfer coefficient. So overall heat transfer coefficient is also having in the data book page number 151. Data book page number 151. So here